So today's lab, we're going to make polymer. And if you've seen the movie Flubber, that's what we're going to try to make. So I have glue here, and I put about 1 ounce of water in it to make it flow out better. I'm just going to dump that into this bowl. There we go. This is just regular Elmer's glue. Okay, I think that's enough. And then I have warm water over here. I'm going to take 1/2 teaspoon of borax, 20 mule team. Put that in there and mix it. A little bit more. Mix that up. And then I'm going to take some green food coloring and add it to the glue so it could have some color here. Mix that in. It's really dark. Like Flubber. I'm going to take the borax solution and pour that into the glue. Like that. And then mix it around. It's starting to get sticky. It's starting to get real sticky. And here we have a polymer. Let's see if I get it. It's watery. It's gooey. This is like GAC, Nickelodeon GAC. But it's squishy. It's a little wet. Maybe I had too much water. It smells just like Nickelodeon GAC from when I was young. It's not really bouncy or anything. But this is cool. Oops. Spilled some. Bounces a little bit. But that's it. Flubber.